Hi, my name is Tammy Pippert, and I'm the product marketing manager for our new Truevolt series of DMMs. I wanted to talk to you today about one of the new features that you will notice right away on the new series of DMMs, the large color graphical displays. You're probably familiar with the traditional DMMs that we have available that have a single numeric reading on the front of the display. With our new DMMs, we've given you multiple display options available so you can choose what will work best for your particular use model. Simply go into the display mode on the DMM and you will see that there are four different options on the 34461 for how you display your measurements. If you want the traditional number-based view, you can choose number mode, and that will give you our traditional large numeric display. If you want to glance quickly and see what your measurement's doing as you're in a number mode, we have a new view called bar meter, and that you can see a quick qualitative view of what's happening with your measurement over time. So if you can just glance at your meter occasionally, it gives you a nice qualitative view of your measurement. The third choice available is a trend chart. So maybe you're wanting to see what's happening with your measurements over time as you're inputting different stimulus into your circuit. And so we've made a trend chart available on the 34461 that enables you to do that. The final view that we have available is the histogram. So if you want to see a distribution of your data over a period of time, you can collect all of the data in a histogram view and see what's happening statistically with your measurements. So in addition to these displays, you can also choose to add some math capabilities or information on top of the display of choice. So for examples, let's say you're in histogram mode. If you want to see what the specific statistical readings are, you can turn on statistics, and it will give you the min, max, average, standard deviation, how many samples you've taken, information like that. Or, for example, if you are in the trend chart mode, you can choose to set limits. I'm going to shut the statistics off, and I'm going to choose to turn on limits. So, for example, the way my limits are currently set, the readings are all out of the range that I want them, and so it will show you red visually, and you can also choose to have a beeper off or on so you can be notified audibly if there is an issue with where your readings are based on your chosen limits. It's really important to note that the display view that you initially choose, you can switch back and forth between histograms, trends, just numeric, whatever you want, and it will keep building on the data that you and the measurements that you've taken in memory. The final thing I wanted to note, you have all these display views. You can very easily choose to save a screenshot at any time. So if I want to capture this screenshot, I do Shift Utility, and I hit Manage Files, and at any point in time, I can choose to save the screenshot. Likewise, if I want to save the data within the reading history to the internal memory or to a USB thumb drive, you can acquire the data and choose to save readings at any time, and you can save it on internal memory or on a USB thumb drive. So I hope this gives you a good idea of the new display capabilities available on our new Truevolt series DMMs. Thank you.